Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Bienvenue, ahlan bek, bienvenue to khushamadid aur swagat hai aap sabhi ka. I am Risha Zaki Sheikh and I take the privilege of comparing this event. Today is the most important day for the Bloomville family. Yes, it is the fourth annual day and the time to wrap up all that we have done in the year. A year that is about to end and a year that is about to begin. Let us begin this memorable occasion with the name of the Lord, most majestic, most supreme, most exalted and most glorified. Master Ahmed Hussain is here to recite a few verses from the Holy Quran for us.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. هم الليل إلا قليلا نصفه أو انقص منه قليلا أو زد عليه ورتل القرآن ترتيلا إنا سنلقي عليك قولا ثقيلا ناشية الليل هي أشد وطئا وأقوى مقيلا إن لك في النهار سبحا طويلا واذكر اسم ربك وتبتل إليه تبتيلا رب المشرق والمغرب لا إله إلا هو لا إله إلا هو فاتخذه وكيلا واصبر على ما يقولون واهجرهم هجرا جميلا وذرني والمكذبين أولي النعمة ومهلهم قليلا صدق الله العظيم.
And now invite Mrs. Shehla Zaki to come forward to welcome and introduce our guest for today.
I'm Shehla Zaki. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to our respected dignitaries, guest of honor, and our wonderful parents. On behalf of us all, we are deeply appreciative and offer you our most grateful welcome. Today, all of us are truly missing the guiding light of Bloomville family, Mr. Sheikh Ahmed, fondly called as Bade Papa, who is no more with us. He was a constant support with an experience of about 7 decades. Let us all pray that Almighty grant him Jannah. Ameen. I now request the dignitaries to please come on the dais. I also feel honored to introduce the chief guest for the function today. It is said that the fragrance of flowers spread only in the direction of the wind, but the goodness of a person spreads in all directions. Amidst us, we have such an inspiring personality, Mr. Mohammed Shafi, ex-principal, Women's College, Aurangabad. Actually, parents, sach bolu, to jab unka profile mere haath mein aaya, तो मुझे ऐसे लगा ये किसी 4-5 लोगों का एक साथ लिखा हुआ है दिल थाम के सुनिए ही इज अ मैन विथ वेरीड एबिलिटीज अ पर्सन ऑफ ग्रेट नॉलेज अ लॉन्ग लिस्ट ऑफ अचीवमेंट्स एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट लव्ड एजुकेशनिस्ट इन द सिटी ऑफ औरंगाबाद वी आर थ्रिल्ड टू हैव हिम विथ अस टुडे लेट अस गिव हिम अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज He has pursued his masters from the Bombay University and immediately left his mark by standing second in the university. His contributions to the field of education in Aurangabad dates back to 1969 when he was first appointed as the lecturer for history at Maulana Azad College. It was just a matter of time before a person of his caliber and ability was promoted as the head of the department in 1969. and then to vice principal of the newly established Aurangabad College for Women in Naukhanda. His contribution to the field of education goes way being in one institution, as he has also held the position of the chairman of the board of examination and was a member of the editorial board for university journal and was also the member of university senate for 2 terms. Once a teacher, always a teacher. Post his retirement too, our society is privileged to receive his services in forms of Secretary of Association of College and University of Superannuated Teachers. He is also the Vice President of the All India Federation of Retired Teachers and is also the member of Executive Committee of the Marathwada Vikas Parishad. This is truly an enviable track record, sir. An unmatched professional achievement. Hats off to you, sir. Let's welcome him with a round of applause. I now request the director of Bloomville International, Mrs. Rizwana Shamim, to please welcome our chief guest for today. Sir, we truly believe that plants are really important for us today. They are the lungs of the earth, and thus this is a small effort from the Bloomville family to encourage the idea of each one plant one. Thus, a small idea to become more eco-friendly. Sir, this plant will be a constant reminder of today's memorable event. Also with us on the dais today, we have the guest of honor, Mr. Khatib Riyazuddin, retired professor, Vivek College, Mumbai. I request Mr. Shamim Sheikh to please come forward and welcome him. Thank you, sir. Another guest of honor, Mr. Sheikh Saleem Ahmed, Vice President, Marathwada Shikshan Prasarak Mandal, Aurangabad. I request our director, Fahad Khatib, to please welcome Mr. Saleem Sheikh. Our honorable chief guest is also loved and respected by one and all for the person he is. And a person who has worked with him will be the best person to do justice and tell us about his that aspect of his personality. Therefore, I invite Mrs. Rizwana Shamim to share her experiences in working with the chief guest.
Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Jalsa is idarat pe maujood Shafi sir, hamare chief guest Saleem Sheikh, Riyazuddin Khatib and Fahad Khatib and Shamim. Jaise abhi Shahla ne bataya ki जैसे ही हमारे चीफ गेस्ट का बायोडाटा हाथ में आया तो ऐसे लगा कि कितने लोगों का है ये। देखिए, हम पढ़ाई करते हैं अपने लिए, हम डिग्रियां लेते हैं अपने लिए, वो हमारी जाती तरक्की होती। हम कितना कुछ पढ़ रहे वो तो सामने आ ही गया कि सर की अपनी जाती तरक्की और उनका अचीवमेंट क्या रहा। लेकिन इस जाती तरक्की के बाद जब हम किसी मुलाजमत पर आते हैं, किसी ओहदे पर आते हैं, तो वहां से हमारी अपनी तरक्की थोड़ी दूर हो जाती है और हमारे मातहत जो लोग काम करते उनकी जिम्मेदारियां हमारे ऊपर ज्यादा हो जाती और उनकी तरक्की हमारे से जुड़ जाती, हमारी जिम्मेदारियां बदल जाती, हमारी तरक्की अपनी जगह लेकिन हमारे साथ जो लोग काम कर रहे उनके लिए, उनकी तरक्की के लिए, उनके लिए हम क्या कर सकते हैं, उस कुर्सी पे बैठकर ये सोचना पड़ता। मैं चूंकि शफी सर के साथ मेरा बहुत लंबा अरसा गुजरा, एज ए स्टूडेंट भी मैं आपके साथ रही, वो मेरे टीचर रहे, उसके बाद हम कलीग की हैसियत से एक साथ रहे, उसके बाद मैं एक स्टाफ मेंबर और वो एक प्रिंसिपल, इस एतबार से बहुत सारे रिश्ते मेरे जुड़े शफी सर के साथ। और मैं उन्हीं के बारे में बात करूंगी, इतनी सारी डिग्रियों का पता तो शायद मुझे भी नहीं था अभी तक, लेकिन जिस चीज का पता मुझे है सर के मुतालिक वो मैं आपको बताऊं। ऐसे तो बहुत सारे वाकयात है जहां पर सर की इंसाफ पसंदी, हक गोई और दूसरों के बारे में सोचने वाले जो जज्बात है वो सब है, लेकिन मैं एक दो बातें आपको बताना चाहूंगी। स्टूडेंट लाइफ में 11, 12 में सर पढ़ाया नहीं करते थे, डिग्री कॉलेज को पढ़ाते थे सर, मतलब वो हमको फर्स्ट ईयर में पढ़ाने वाले थे। वो 11, 12 दो साल हमारे पढ़ाई के गए, सर से हम डायरेक्ट हमारा उनका कुछ ऐसा क्लासरूम में कॉन्टेक्ट आया नहीं, लेकिन मैं सर के बारे में हमको मालूम था दो साल में रहने पर कि सर नज्म जब्त को लेकर बहुत सख्त है, अपने उसूल और जवाबित को लेकर उन्हें बहुत सख्त है, ये हम लोगों के जहन में था। और कुछ शायद मेरे बारे में भी सर को अंदाजा था कि ये किस किस्म की लड़की है करके। जब फर्स्ट ईयर में सर का पहला क्लास हमारी क्लास में था, तो मेरी हमेशा से स्कूल लाइफ से मेरी आदत रही कि मैं हमेशा फर्स्ट बेंच पे बैठा करती थी, लेकिन सर के बारे में सुन रखा था वो सख्त है, ऐसा है वैसा है, तो उस दिन पहली बार मैं तीसरी बेंच पर बैठी, मैं अपनी पहली बेंच छोड़कर। सर का पहला क्लास हमारी क्लास में, सर दाखिल हुए और दाखिल होने के बाद एकदम उन्होंने कहा कि तुम तो हमेशा आगे की बेंच पे बैठते, आज पीछे क्यों जाकर बैठे। मैंने कहा बस ऐसे ही, चलो आगे की बेंच पे आकर बैठो। उस वक्त अगर सर मेरा एतमाद बहाल नहीं करते तो शायद मैं इसी दरिशे में पीछे पीछे की बेंच पर रहती। पहले दिन पहली क्लास में सर ने मुझे अगली बेंच पर बिठाया जहां मैं हमेशा बैठा करती थी। सर शायद उसी एतमाद के सहारे आज मैं यहां पर खड़ी हूं। एक उस्ताद होने का फर्ज उन्होंने उस वक्त जो निभाया, उस वक्त मैं थोड़ा सा डर के सहम के तीसरी बेंच पर चली गई थी, लेकिन सर ने मुझे वापस बुलाया। ये तो एक उस्ताद की हैसियत से उन्होंने काम किया। जब मैं सर्विस में आई तो मेरा टाइम टेबल कुछ इस तरह का था कि मंडे को मेरा क्लास नहीं हुआ करता था। इतवार होने के बाद जब मैं पीर को स्कूल कॉलेज जाती तो मुझे था कि आज मेरा फर्स्ट पीरियड नहीं है। इत्तेफाक से दो दिन छुट्टियां आ गई और इतवार की छुट्टी नहीं थी। मैं तीसरे दिन वहां पर पहुंची तो मेरे जहन में यह था कि आज मेरा क्लास नहीं है फर्स्ट पीरियड। मैं इत्मीनान से वहां पर खड़ी रही। सर राउंड पे थे, जब सर प्रिंसिपल बन चुके थे, सर राउंड पे थे, उन्होंने क्लास में गए, बच्चों से पूछा, वो लोगों ने कहा कि रिजवाना मैडम का क्लास है। अब मैं रास्ते में सर को मिल गई, बोलने लगे रिजवाना आपका क्लास है उधर। मैंने कहा नहीं सर मेरा क्लास नहीं है। नहीं आपका क्लास है। फिर मैंने सोचा, मैंने नहीं सर मंडे को मेरा क्लास नहीं रहता। सर बोले आज मंडे नहीं है। मैं बोली अरे सर मंडे को मेरा क्लास नहीं रहता इसलिए मैं। उन्होंने क्या कहा पता है? उन्होंने कहा नहीं नहीं ऐसा कभी कभी मेरे साथ भी होता। बस इतना कहा। उन्होंने मुझे डांटा नहीं, ये भी ना कहा कि तुम क्लास में जाओ, क्या याद रखा करो, जो लेक्चर आमतौर पर दिया करते प्रिंसिपल, ये सब कुछ नहीं कहा उन्होंने। आप बताइए कि एक टीचर के लिए इससे अच्छी बात और क्या हो सकती है कि वो ऐसा प्रिंसिपल अगर उनको मिले तो वो चार काम ज्यादा करेंगे। वो सर ने अपनी प्रिंसिपलशिप में, अपने लेक्चररशिप में पूरे इंसाफ से काम किया, जिसके साथ जो करना था उन्होंने वो किया। और इंसाफ पसंदी का ये हाल रहा कि उनको जाती अगर किसी से कुछ शिकायत रही भी तो उन्होंने उसकी तरक्की की राह में कभी रुकावट नहीं डाली, बल्कि जो कर सकते थे उसके लिए किया। ये सर की चंद बातें अगर मैं उनके बारे में बताने के लिए बैठूं तो बहुत कुछ होगा। बस ये कहूंगी कि वफा करने की आदत थी हमको, सो सबसे करते रहे, किसी मतलब के या किसी इनाम की खातिर नहीं किया। सर मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा कि आज चीफ गेस्ट की हैसियत से आप हमारे जलसे में शरीक हुए। बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सर।
थैंक यू मैम। वी ऑल विश टू हैव सच टीचर्स एंड सच प्रिंसिपल्स अराउंड अस। आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द डिग्निटरीज टू प्लीज टेक देयर सीट्स इन द ऑडिटोरियम। Students of Bloomville International are therefore here to show their immense talent and confidence which the school has bestowed upon them. I therefore ask each one of you to sit back, steadfast, and enjoy the vistas set before you.
And do you say tell you, on this very special day, we're all so very happy to wish and to you say, welcome one and all of you to celebrate this wonderful day. We hope to entertain you, make you happy, come what may. Welcome one and all of you to celebrate this wonderful day. We hope to entertain you, make you happy, come what may. So join in the celebration, it's time to pay our due. That was carefully prepared and brought out just for you. Welcome one and all of you to celebrate this wonderful day. We hope to entertain you, make you happy, come what may. Welcome one and all of you to celebrate this wonderful day. We hope to entertain you, make you happy, come what may. So join in the celebration, it's time to pay our due. That was carefully prepared and brought out just for you. We hope to entertain you, make you happy, come what may. Welcome one and all of you to celebrate this wonderful day. We hope to entertain you, make you happy, come what may.
A round of applause for these little performance parents. Thank you, ma'am, for your earnest welcome address. And thank you, kiddos, for a beautiful song. Henry Ford says, coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. And working together is success. The mantra of collective work is the secret behind the progress which Bloomville has seen. And now request Mrs. Neha Imran, Principal of Bloomville International, to read out the annual report for the year 2017-18.
Assalamu alaikum and a very good evening to one and all. I am Neha Imran, Principal, Bloomville International. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to our distinguished guest, Mr. Shafi Sir, who is chief guest for today. Mr. Riyazuddin Khatib, Mr. Salim Sheikh are our guest of honor, and also to our wonderful parents. We have had a packed year with lots of things happening throughout. Thanks to the commitment and hard work of all the teachers that we are in the position to give our pupils such a diverse and intelligent education. As always, the academic year started well in June. The highlight of that month being the arrival of students and making them acquainted with the surroundings and their mentors. The main purpose of pre-primary education is to prepare children physically, emotionally, socially, and mentally for formal schooling. Celebrating events and festivals in the school have become an integral part of learning and building a strong cultural belief in a child. We at Bloomville encourage the students to embrace other traditions and culture just like the way they do with their own. Hence, festivals are celebrated with a great pomp and gaiety. Celebrating national events helps in community building and in throughout provoking process for the students. Independence Day, that falls on 15th August, teaches us that there is always a way to win when all the doors close for you. At Bloomville, we revisit history and inculcate respect for the people who have sacrificed their lives for the country. 26 Jan was celebrated and it made us proud of being an Indian. It is the day when the country's transformation towards being independent had begun. Color, one of the most noticeable attributes of the world around us for small children. It is an essential building block they will use for learning in all areas of their life. Hence, color days such as red day, orange day, pink day, purple day were organized. Elocution is defined as a clear, concise manner of speaking. Participation in elocution competition imbues a child with confidence as he or she develops apart from expressions and voice modification. When it comes to public speaking, storytelling, prompt recitation also focuses on diction and helps to develop globally understood accent, which is the need of the hour. Although the academic year activities such as action song, painting, craft, water play are organized to develop better psychomotor skills of the child. Sports and games are very useful for physical development of the child. Hence, Sports Day becomes an important aspect as it increases self-esteem and mental alertness. Children develop certain strengths and talents with enjoyment and maintain good health. Food is one of the biggest aspects of the culture. Learning how to cook is one of the important skills a person can have. The students got on-hand experience of making simple recipes like sandwich, bhel, pani puri. Fancy dress competition is one of the most exciting events that children look forward to. It allows them to live their fantasies by dressing up and acting like their characters. It also helps to develop confidence as they come on stage and face the audience. Thus, it proved to be a moral booster and clubbed with enthusiasm. In the end, I thank you to our children from whom we learn something every day. Teaching and parenting is of course a privilege scaped trust. The closer we work together, the more fruitful it will be. I thank each and everyone for making the time to attend. May the excitement enthuse you. Thank you once again.
Thank you for the report, ma'am. We surely feel dignified now. It is time to chill, to cheer, to shine, to inspire, and to be inspired. Time for our tiny tots to exhibit their talent. सबसे पहले आ रहे हैं हमारे नन्हे प्ले ग्रुप के छात्र. आइए सुनते हैं वो हमसे क्या कहना चाह रहे हैं. पेरेंट्स, जोरदार तालियों से उनका स्वागत कीजिए. That was a great performance. Hats off to our little dancers. Parents, did you know a child can understand what you say before he even starts speaking? A child at preschool age sees himself as an individual. Hai na wo bahut smart? So let's see what our little smart individuals of nursery have got for us.
Aplaudir, aplaudir, parents, talia. और डियर छोटे बच्चों, हम आपकी बात जरूर याद रखेंगे. राइट पेरेंट्स, क्या आप जानते हैं स्टोरीज आर मेंट टू एडुकेट एंड एंटरटेन. स्टोरीज लीड टू हायर लेवल्स ऑफ एम्पैथी एंड बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. पंचतंत्र, ये सब की कहानियां, हितोपदेश, जंगल बुक आर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सच स्टोरीज. ऐसी ही एक कहानी हमारे जूनियर केजी के छात्र प्रस्तुत करना चाहते हैं. गौर से सुनिएगा.
Strong wind was blowing. It was making mysterious whistle sound in the forest. A timid rabbit was very much frightened with the whole atmosphere. He hid himself under the mango tree. Suddenly, he started shouting.
Run, 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 the sky is falling and save your life.
On the way, the fox saw the scared rabbit. Running, he asked,
"What happened? Why are you running in such a haste? Didn't you hear the loud, heavy sound? The sky is falling."
Fox also started running with the rabbit.
What happened? Why are you all running in such a haste?
The sky is falling. Run, run, run and save your life.
Giraffe also started running with the animals.
Running in such a haste.
The sky is falling. Run, run, run and save your life.
Elephant also started running. Bear and deer also joined them. Monkey and frog also came along with them.
What happened? Why are you all running in such a haste?
The sky. Run, run, run and save your life.
Hearing the sound, the lion came out of his den.
What happened? Why are you making so much of us?
The sky is falling! Run, run, run! And save your life!
How did you know this?
I saw a piece of sky falling down. I saw a piece of sky falling down with a big sound.
Can you show me where the piece of sky has fallen down?
Shh. Okay, come with me near the mango tree.
So this is a piece of sky. This is a big mango alive.
The animals were very much ashamed to realize that they run like fools.
The moral of the story is, don't jump on any conclusion before knowing the matter fully.
सब बकवास है सब बकवास। मालूम है ताकत जिसकी चलती है हुकूमत उसकी है दुनिया का दस्तूर यही सब गलत यहाँ ताकत ही सही सब बकवास किसने की प्रेम की बात उसे हमारे सामने लाया जाए हम उसे सख्त सख्त सजा देंगे
हजूर 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 मेरी इतनी सी इल्तिजा है इन छोटी छोटी बातों पे काहे का गुस्सा है हजूर 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 मेरी इतनी सी इल्तिजा है इन छोटी छोटी बातों पे काहे का गुस्सा है
अबे हमें सिखाता है बातें बनाता है लाओ से हमारे सामने वो नसब का खात्मा हुआ जाता है
तेरी खुशी जंगल के राजा खाना है तो मुझको खा जा तेरी खुशी जंगल के राजा खाना है तो मुझको खा जा प्रेम की राह में मर जाऊंगा मरते मरते कह जाऊंगा प्रेम की राह में मर जाऊंगा मरते मरते कह जाऊंगा प्रेम बिना ये जग सुना प्रेम नहीं तो क्या जीना
It was a super se upar wali performance. It was indeed a real learning too. Parents, they do deserve a round of applause for the hard work. Let's move ahead. The five pillars remind Muslims about the teachings of Islam. It unites Muslims and strengthens links between them as they worship only Allah and follow the example of the Prophet. It helps Muslims to put Allah first in everything they do. This is exactly what our senior KG thoughts are putting forward today.
La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah.
There is none worthy of worship besides Allah. Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger of Allah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Muslim declare their faith by saying ashhadu la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, which means I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
A physical and mental means of worship prescribed 5 times a day. There are to remember God.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. For 1 month of the year, Muslim refrain from food, drink, away from things that distract us from worship. This is done during the day from dawn down until sundown.
The Arabic word zakat means to purify. Muslims give 2.5% surplus wealth to charity every year. This shows obedience to God and to the bank tree.
All Muslims who are able are required to make the pilgrimage to Mecca and surrounding holy sites at least once in their life. Pilgrimage focuses on visiting the Kaaba and walking around 7 times. Pilgrimage occurs in the 12th month of the Islamic calendar.
Outstanding performance. Well done. May Allah grant us all the wisdom to stand by these rules. Ameen. Ek jahan hai jahan, chinar ke ped, shikara, kawa, phoolo se bhari wadiya aur barf se dhake pahar. Shayad ye wahi zameen hai jiske bare mein sufi shayar Amir Khusro ne kaha tha. Agar firdaus barru-e zameenast, agar firdaus barru-e zameenast, Haminasto, Haminasto, Haminast. If there is paradise on earth, it is this, it is this, it is this.
Good evening. We have come from abroad. We would like to see Kashmir. Can you guide us?
It would be my pleasure. I'll guide you and give you the knowledge of our Kashmir. Kashmir is in the north region of India. Kashmir is called as paradise on earth. Kashmir is covered by Himalayan mountains and many valleys. Kashmir has beautiful places like Gulmarg and Pahalgam. Kashmir is not only famous for its beauty, but offers veg and non-veg dishes. Kashmir is well known for its embroidery dresses, jewelries, and houseboat. Kashmir is famous for its apples. Kashmir is well known for its tourist attraction. So now I will lead you to the beauty of our Kashmir. Kashmir is well known for its dance too.
Oh,
कश्मीर है इसकी अदा का क्या कहना, ये तो कश्मीर है इसकी अदा का क्या कहना, देश दुल्हन है ये दुल्हन के तन का है गहना, तुम ताना तनाना तुम तनाना तुम तनाना तनाना तुम ताना तनाना तुम तनाना तुम तनाना।
पर्वतों के दरमिया है जन्नतों के दरमिया है, आज के दिन हम यहाँ हैं, पर्वतों के दरमिया है जन्नतों के दरमिया है, आज के दिन हम यहाँ हैं।
Well done. We loved it.
This is the Kashmiri houseboat Shikara. This is a Kashmiri houseboat Shikara. The Shikara is a wooden boat found on Dal Lake and other water bodies of Jammu and Kashmir. Shikara are of varied sizes and are used for multiple purposes, including transportation of people.
Sir, this is our worldwide Kashmiri apples.
Kashmiri apples has gained popularity among the people across the globe due to its unique delicious taste.
Sir, this is our shop selling Kashmiri things.
This is a shop selling Kashmiri suits, shawls, jewelries and papermate showpieces. Would you like to buy something?
Yes, I want to buy jewelries. Thank you.
He will tell you about the Kashmiri outfit.
Typical dress of a Kashmiri man, both Hindus and Muslims, is pehran and patani suit.
She will inform you about the Kashmiri dresses. Kashmiri dresses are well known for the embroideries, and most of the garments are made of wool and silk. The traditionally pooch and pehran is the most popular form of dresses among both men and women. The woman pehran is usually zari and embroideries. Pashmina shawls are also popular here.
She will inform you about the Kashmiri jewelry.
The women of Kashmir are renowned for their beauty. The Kashmiri ornaments in Kashmir are made of gold and silver. Women wear huge circular earrings called co-curricular. Gunus is a
thick bangle of gold and silver with a snake or lion head.
She will tell you about the Kashmiri garden.
Kashmir is famous for its gardens. Shalimar Garden and Nishad Garden are the famous Mughal gardens. Shalimar Garden is known as Garden of Love. Emperor Jahangir built for his wife Nur Jahan.
This is the Kashmiri food, the zaika of Kashmir.
Kashmir food is also called the zaika of Kashmir. The famous dishes are abghosh, rogan josh, dam aloo and modar pulao. Rogan josh is an aromatic lamb dish, is one of the signature recipes of Kashmiri cuisine. Modar pulao is a sweetened Kashmir pulao prepared using a cinnamon, a little saffron, milk and ghee. Sir, if you taste one, you will be left craving for more.
Awesome! It was very nice to know about Kashmir.
शाहजहां ने जो कश्मीर के लिए कहा वो हम कश्मीरिया मानते हैं और अगर कोई जन्नत है तो यही है।
applaud louder, parents. Come on, that was an eye-popping performance. You rocked the stage. Let's move towards the most awaited part of the function, that is the prize distribution. Ralph Emerson believed that the reward of a thing well done is having done it. Conducting prize distribution is very important because it comes only once in a year, but its effect remains all over the year. This generates new enthusiasm. I call upon Sheila ma'am to announce the names of achievers and thus encourage their efforts.
I hope the parents are enjoying. Yes? Yes or no? So should we not encourage them, parents? It's a lot of hard work. So please encourage them. Bahut sari taaliyon ke saath. Let us now begin with the prize distribution function. I request our chief guest to please come on the stage. We begin with the prizes for the playgroup. The first category of prize for the fancy dress competition, the first prize goes to Zainab Anfal. Zainab Anfal. If she is not present, can somebody take away the prize on her behalf? The next category is sports, that is flat race. The first prize goes to Muhammad Yusuf. Muhammad Yusuf, first prize. A huge round of applause, parents. The second prize goes to Zunaira Fatima. Zunaira Fatima. Please encourage them, parents. The third prize goes to Muhammad Zoya. The third prize, Muhammad Zoya. She's absent today. The next category, chocolate race. The first prize goes to Sayed Atif. Sayed Atif. He's absent. The second prize goes to Omar Wasim. The next is for the nursery class, the recitation competition. The first prize goes to Ayan Ahmad. He is also absent. The second prize goes to Sufyan Sheikh. The next category of prizes, elocution competition. The first prize goes to Hawa Siddiqui. Hawa Siddiqui. The second prize goes to Ashna Khan. The next category of prizes for storytelling, the first prize goes to Ashna Khan again. Please, a huge round of applause. The second prize goes to Humaira Fatima. The next category is flat race. The first prize goes to Hamna Fatima. The second prize goes to Ali Jahangirdar. The third prize goes to Muhammad Maz. The next category, couple race hopping. The first prize goes to Hamna and Asad. The next prize distribution for the junior KG class, the recitation competition, the first prize goes to Mustafa Jamal. The second prize goes to Sheikh Abdullah. Next category, elocution competition. The first prize goes to Liza Khan. The second prize goes to Manal Fatima. The next category of storytelling competition. The first prize goes to Aliza Hashmi. Aliza Hashmi. The first prize for storytelling competition, Aliza Hashmi. The second prize, Mustafa Jamal.
Mustafa Jamal.
Next category. Sports Day, flat race. The first prize goes to Muhammad Ali. The second prize goes to Manal Fatima. The third prize goes to Mustafa Farooqi. The next category, lemon and spoon race. The first prize goes to Zayamuddin Khazi. The second prize goes to Alina Siddiqui and Sheikh Saud. Parents, a huge round of applause. The third prize goes to Abu Bakr and Sufyan Sheikh. Abu Bakr and Sufyan Sheikh. The next category, frog race. The first prize goes to Humaira. The first prize, Humaira. Second prize goes to Saud. The third prize goes to Zainab Sayeda. Third prize, Zainab Sayeda. The next category, fancy dress competition. The first prize goes to Hamna Fatima. Hamna, is she there? The second prize goes to Meher Fatima. Thank you, sir. I now invite on the stage Mr. Sheikh Saleem. The next category for the senior KG class, recitation competition. The first prize goes to Zaina Malik. The second prize goes to Abdullah Hashmi. The next category, elocution competition. The first prize goes to Irina Fatim. The second prize goes to Aqib Sayyab. The next category, storytelling competition. The first prize again goes to Aqib. The second prize goes to Irina Fatin again. The next category, flat race. The first prize goes to Akbar Patel. The second prize goes to Zaina Malik. And the third prize goes to Mariam Jahangirdar. The next category, sack race. The first prize goes to Amin. The second prize goes to Aqib. Again a second prize to Juveria. And the third prize goes to Maryam Fatima. The next category, pick and run race. The first prize goes to Kamran. The second prize goes to Abid. The third prize goes to Rita. The next category, fancy dress competition. The first prize goes to Abid again. Parents, look at his confidence. Please applaud. See the confidence. The second prize goes to Adil. Adil is absent. Thank you very much, sir. I now invite Mr. Fahad Khatib to come on the stage. Prize distribution for class 1. The first category, recitation competition. First prize goes to Saida Fatima. The second prize goes to Sheikh Zubia. The next category, elocution competition. The first prize goes to Zubia again. And the second prize goes to Mahmood Kamal. The next category, storytelling competition. The first prize goes to Aisha Zunera. The second prize goes to Amna. The next category, flat race. The first prize goes to Amna again. The second prize goes to Aribuddin. And the third prize goes to Muhammad Ayub Siddiqui. The next category, couple race. First prize goes to Amna and Zubia. The second prize goes to Fatima and Aisha. And the third prize goes to Suleiman and Mahmood. The next category, ball balancing. The first prize goes to Aribuddin. The second prize goes to Ayub. And the third prize goes to Sheikh Ayan. The next category, fancy dress competition. The first prize goes to Aisha Zunera. And the second prize goes to Amna. That was the prize distribution for the students. Mr. Fahad, please stay on the stage. Dear parents and all the dignitaries here, let us now speak about people who are termed as life coach, motivator, organizer, a counselor, a role model, and an eye opener. Hum sab ki life mein kuch aise teachers rahe honge jinhone hamari life mein bahut bade changes laaye hain. Teachers are very important in an individual's life. A teacher affects eternity and can never tell where the influence stops. The main objective of teaching is not to give explanations, but to knock at the doors of the mind. This is what Rabindranath Tagore believed, and this is so very true. So I would now request Mr. Fahad Khatib to please appreciate the teachers for their hard work and sincerity. I first call upon Mrs. Tasneem. She is not present here. Can anybody take on her behalf? Can I request the principal to please collect on Mrs. Tasneem's behalf? Mrs. Saba. Parents, we need to appreciate the teachers. Miss Nahid. Miss Aisha. Mrs. Samira. Can anybody collect it on her behalf? The principal is collecting it on her behalf. Thank you, sir. I now request our honorable chief guest to please come up. And I cannot say, he is a person of great experience. So let us hear what he has to say. Sir, please.
Respected Khatib Sahib, Mr. Saleem, Mr. Shamim, Dr. Rizwana Shamim, the trustees of the school, the members of teaching fraternity, respected parents, and my dear tiny toddlers. As I stand here, words fail me. I know of no words to express my feelings. I am completely overwhelmed. Friends, I had occasions to witness so many programs at the college and university level. This is a rare occasion when I find myself in the midst of tiny toddlers, the blooming buds. At the very outset, let me thank the school authorities for having done me this great honor. my association with this family goes back to almost 7 decades. The lady who was comparing mentioned the name of late Shri Sheikh Ahmed. His role in the development of the family is unquestionable. Similarly, his role in the educational field in Marathwada, cooperative movement in Marathwada, is known to all. But I would like to add one thing. The lady whose piety laid the foundation of the growth of this family, our Hamida Appa. I had the privilege, many of you may not be knowing, having played on our laps. That is my relationship with this family. Now, what Dr. Rizwana said about me, please take it with a pinch of salt. Because Dr. Rizwana's adoration for me is supreme. And when you love someone, you tend to exaggerate. So many things that she said about me are a little bit of exaggeration. Friends, this being an educational institution, now my impression about the cultural program is that it was superb. The performance of the children was everything to say about it. And I congratulate the organizers of the program and the little kids who did tremendous job. Now, as you have invited me and I am perceived to be a man of education, friends, I do not know what I am. I am a simple college teacher. Very often I say that who accidentally became a principal. Now I am living a retired life. These days, a lot of things are said about the educational system. The mushrooming educational institutions, the falling standards, and growing unemployment. My only advice to the parents and the kids is that if you are the best, the job will follow you. You don't have to run after the jobs. The only thing is the perfection where no discrimination works. We also have that kind of a complex that there is a lot of discrimination against a particular community. But my say here is that if you are the best, nothing can stop you from reaching your goal. I once again thank the organizers of the programs for inviting me and for listening to me so patiently. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. That was really inspiring. Amongst us, we have one more important guest. I would like Mr. Shamim Sheikh to please welcome him on behalf of all of us. Mr. Khalid Saifuddin. He is ex-deputy engineer, Municipal Corporation. And now call upon Director of Bloomville International, Mr. Fahad Khatib, for the word of thanks.
Assalamu alaikum. I can start by addressing the various dignitaries, by addressing the parents, the students and the teachers present here. But I would rather want to start by addressing all of us with one common bond that keeps us all together. I would like to say, good evening, Bloomville. Bloomwell Education Society, as we had founded 4 years ago with a certain vision, today has reached one of its milestones. That will be a major milestone in our journey from here till we reach our goals. It's a pleasure to have you all over with us here, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank a few people who have made sure that this evening was a grand success. I would like to start with thanking our chief guest for the evening, Mr. Mohammed Shafi. Also, I would like to thank our guests of honor, Mr. Riyazuddin Khatib and Mr. Salim Sheikh, for making time out for us. We have been witnessing for the last two and a half hours, these tiny tots perform some amazing stuff. You know, it was brilliant to see these little kids, not scared of anyone, not fearful, but more than happy to be performing in front of their teachers, their parents, their friends, their siblings, and so on. And the most important people who have encouraged these kids to do so well tonight, I would like to hear a huge round of applause for all the parents present here and our guests. Thank you so much for making this evening such a success. Thanks a lot. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the technicians who have made sure that we have a fantastic AV setup. We have all the screens and the speakers mounted on time so that everything goes on smoothly. Moving on, it's very, very important to also acknowledge a few people. The non-teaching and support staff who have been around with our kids throughout for this one day. Parents, I would like to bring to your notice that what we have seen in the last 2 hours is the effort put in by these little kids for more than a month. They have been practicing just for this, to make sure that they make their parents happy, to make sure that they make their parents proud. And I'm sure all of you parents are definitely proud of your little ones today. Finally, I would like to thank the most important team of people who made sure that the execution of this event went as beautifully as it could today, the teaching staff, the principal, and of course the director, Dr. Rizwana Shamim, for putting up such a brilliant show. I drove all the way today. I knew that I could not be of much help in the execution of this program, but it makes me feel immensely proud that I am a part of this family. And last but not the least, parents, let's hear a huge round of applause for our little kids who did such a wonderful job. Thank you so much for this lovely evening. Thank you so much.
Today, we have celebrated a lot of things: innocence, hard work, enthusiasm and courage, to name a few. Isliye sach hi kaha hai, khud se jeetne ki zid hai, mujhe khud ko hi harana hai, main bheer nahi hu duniya ki, mere andar ek zamana hai. Let's move towards our last performance by the senior KG kids.
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले हैं।
जय हो, जय हो।
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले हैं।
जय हो।
नच कोयलों पे रात बिताई है, अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी, गिन गिन तारे मैंने उंगली जलाई है।
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले आजा
मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल वंदा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
With this, dear parents, we come to the end of this program. On behalf of the management, staff, principal and students, I am thankful to each and every person present here and thank you very much for your time. Good night. Shab khair.